And we do begin with breaking news involving what OKC police say is a group of about 100 kids on illegal dirt bikes.
This is a live look near Southwest 32nd and Western. Police arrested one person. Another person rushed to the hospital with critical injuries following a pursuit and a crash. Officers say this started with 911 calls of people running red lights and speeding through neighborhoods. We'll pass along updates on the News 9 app.